Hello everyone, this is Hobby Crochet and today I want to show you how to make reindeer garland. I made reindeer ornaments, then I've got little balls for noses. If you haven't got those balls, you can easily make one, just a magic loop and six single crochets, it will make a nose. Eyes, I will glue them using a hot glue. If you haven't got eyes, you can easily make it as well, just a little bit of black yarn. You can attach these ornaments using pins, or you can sew them, or you can attach them while making a chain. So let's make ornaments now. For ornaments, I will be using hook 3.5 millimeter, and any yarn basically will do. Slip knot, chain 8, seven single crochets starting from the second chain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, chain 1, turn your work, and seven single crochets starting with the second stitch. Basically this is first single crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, chain 1, and I will make 4 more rows like this. 7 single crochet and chain 1 at the end of the row. Six, turn your work, and then into the fourth single crochet, into the fourth stitch, I will make 9 trebles. 2 yarns over, into the loop, pick the yarn, pull it through 2 loops, pull through 2 other loops, and pull through once more. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Single crochet into the last single crochet. One half. Then I will place 9 trebles into the middle of this side. It will be over there. Single crochet into the last stitch. Then holding the other end along my edge, I will make 6 more single crochets. 1 single crochet into each stitch. Into the last space, I will place 2 more single crochets. This is the corner. Then I will place single crochet into each of this space. And we had 6 rows, so it should be 6 single crochets. Three single crochets, 1, 2, 3, and I will make 1 ear, chain 6, single crochet into the second chain, half double crochet into the next chain, double crochet into the next chain, single crochet into the last chain, slip stitch into the same stitch where you've got single crochet. This is first ear. Single crochet into the next stitch. 2 single crochets into the next stitch. Chain 6. Starting with the second chain, I will make 3 slip stitches, 1 into the next chain, 2 into the next chain, 3, chain 4. Starting from the second chain, slip stitch into each chain, 1, 2. 3, slip stitch where the first bead started, and 2 more slip stitches down the chain. Basically, slip stitch into each stitch. Slip stitch into the same place where you have single crochets. Single crochet into the next stitch, single crochet into the next stitch. We are in the middle of the heart now. Slip stitch into one stitch below. So where your single crochet is, it should be somewhere over here, right where the middle is. So I will reach all the way down, right in the corner. And then I will make two single crochets. First one on the first treble. Second single crochet. And third single crochet. Chain six. Three slip stitches starting with the second chain. One, two, three. It's exactly the same as first one. Chain four and single crochets all the way down into each stitch. One, two, three. Single slip stitch into the place where the last part is, into the same in the middle bit, and two more single crochets into the chain, one and two. Slip stitch at the beginning of this. This is done. Single crochet into the next stitch. Two single crochets into the next stitch, just to make it round and not curly. One single crochet and then second ear. All the same, chain six, single crochet into the second chain, half double crochet into the next chain, two double crochet into the next two stitches, single crochet into the last chain, slip stitch at the beginning of the ear where single crochet is. That's all. Three single crochet, one, two, three, and I will finish the row with slip stitch into the first single crochet. I will cut the yarn and hide the end. And this is it. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this tutorial. And you will have a very nice garland. And now happy Christmas for you all. Stay safe.